One sec. Make my money so my people can eat. Fuck a food stamp. I'm a good man, and I'ma do it for the youth. Fools ain't giving two damns. I'm a good man, if I can do it, we can do it, homie, you can. Cause I'm a good man, nothing but a good man. I'm just a good man, I'm a good man. I swear I will make a change, I swear I've been in this game. Not for money, bitches, and fame. I'm a good man, no way that you can't deny it. Been through the riot till they see these, people will buy them. Hopefully they will see I can change their life. The only way to save these children is get it right. It ain't a charity, I'm here to do it out of love. Someone gotta convert them away from being thugs. Drop the drugs, we can make it without hesitation. All I need to know is your destination. Fuck your reputation if you got them hating. That's okay, don't lose focus on contemplating how you feel, the people will feel. Don't matter to me as long as I keep it real. I'm a good man with a good plan. Just know when you lose hope, I understand. I'm a good man. Make my money so my people can eat. Fuck a food stamp. I'm a good man, and I'ma do it for the youth. Fools ain't giving two damps. I'm a good man. If I can do it, we can do it, homie, you can. Cause I'm a good man, nothing but a good man. I'm just a good man. I'm a good man.
Yeah, it's like I got this new era in my life, and it's almost sorted. Withheld life goals and aspirations with many answers unnoticed. I'ma tell you how it is, and grab a pen and note this. And notice when you know that most really don't know shit, just how it is. True definitions exhort the definitives as reality escapes. No scapegoat to embrace a new age. Discovering the taste of fate, the fate I taste. Obstacles and adversities with ill minds that wait. But wait and wait, the weight's weighted on my shoulders as I meditate. Looking to broader horizons, don't need to hesitate. I'm pushing myself mentally, and mental ease is fundamentally medicating oneself temporarily. Letting these mental feeds release, putting me in the mental sobriety. Incidentally cause a monumental shift throughout my philosophies. Cause creation of oneself isn't just a destiny, but a legacy. Essentially the dependency of this extremity is essentially the prosperity of a forthcoming penalty. That's present like Kennedy. Readily I have a tendency to emerge, cause I'm blessed to be.
Make my money so my people can eat. Fuck a food stamp. I'm a good man, and I'ma do it for the youth. Fools and giving two dimps. I'm a good man. If I can do it, we can do it, homie, you can. Cause I'm a good man. Nothing but a good man. I'm just a good man.
They say that I'm relatable, able in conversation. They also say that I'm calming in the midst of complications. They often call me patient in the face of confrontation. They say that when I talk, I pay a lot of concentration. I give my contributions in a proper combination. It's common sense to me, but so many have walked away from it. My therapist told me that I should cop documentation so I could get involved in her kind of occupation. I heard my father in some point get a couple of strong boys. My daughter is all joy. On top of this, the talker said I'm no longer tall and void. Confidence has grown since I got off of this long road. The compliments, of course, have got me contemplating flaws. All the things they never saw. If anything in my heart is morally positive at all, it was God deposited. All I did was withdraw. Now I'm a good man.